Kendall.
Oh, hey, Bella.
So, Quark's coming up, isn't it?
Yeah, we took the practice exam today.
Huh, okay.
Yeah, I know, right?
I mean, if I were you, I'd just write the intro to Avatar the Last Airbender.
Hi, Kendall. Hi there.
Hi.
So, you know, there's this girl in my math class. She She didn't even know how to use a calculator. Like, can you be that stupid? Really?
Attention, students. The parent prom meeting is tonight at 8:30. If you are a student in good standing
and attending the prom, your parent must go to this meeting.
Remember, control what you can control and have a great day.
Congrats. I haven't even started looking. There's been like 15 dresses on the Facebook group already.
Girl.
Wow, sounds like you have a serious problem, babe.
Just wait, that'll be next year.
Seriously, how do you not know how to use a calculator? Like, we're in high school.
So how'd you propose to Alex?
I mean, I'm still thinking about it, but I already know he's gonna come, so that's... I'll figure something out at the last minute.
Are you guys, like, still a thing?
Yeah, just, like, 2 years, I guess.
And you call her your best friend.
Okay, but anyways, like, I really need to find a dress.
Good luck with that. I need to get going to extra help, but I'll see you guys tonight.
Yeah.
See you tonight.
All right. See you then.
Bye.
Since when does she care about her grades?
So Park.
Totally failed that.
I'm still trying to figure out if I should wear my hair up or down.
I love not having to worry about this.
Frig off, Colin. Should I wear my makeup like this?
I think maybe.
Thank God I'm a sophomore. This is so overrated.
Yeah, you're lucky. Alex, I'll be back in a second.
Hey, Alex, how's it going?
Bella, we need to talk.
About what? Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine. I just think we should just call it off for now, you know, so we can see other people and stuff.
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not me, it's you.
I'd like to stay friends, though.
You're kidding, right?
Douche. She's gonna look like a fat pig.
That color totally washes her out.
I mean, if she gets that horrible spray tan again, just like her bar mitzvah.
Oh my god.
What about that one?
Too many rhinestones.
Yeah, it's a little tacky.
Oh, how is he?
Not my boyfriend anymore.
What?
What?
Que pasa?
Just broke up with me. Something about wanting to see other people even though we're going off to college in, I don't know, 2 months?
Why would he do that? Like, you've been dating since sophomore year.
Well, he just did.
I guess I don't have a prom date now either.
Bella, your boyfriend literally just broke up with you and you're worried about having a prom date or not?
It's not even that! I already paid for his prom and his part of the bus and everything! Prom's in 2 weeks, I can't get that money back now. If somebody doesn't come with me, then all that money would have gone to waste.
I mean, are you sure there's nobody else you would ask? Like, I could text one of my friends for you, like...
No, it's not even worth
it. Come on, really, nobody?
Yeah, has to be like someone.
Yeah.
Tinder!
Yeah, that's a great idea.
I mean, like, my friend's sister's cousin got her date for homecoming. On Tinder.
I read something about that on BuzzFeed.
I mean, I guess I could try it, but I don't have a profile or anything.
That's why you make one, stupid.
Like, do you have any pictures on your phone that aren't of your dog?
I mean, we could always help you make it.
Yeah. No, it's fine. I can do it on my own.
No, like, we could do your hair and makeup, and we can get some, like, a picture of you for your profile.
Yeah.
And one's where you don't look like such a mess.
Yeah, good luck with that one.
Ding dong, dream squad.
I changed the locks.
I used my magic wand.
Yo, I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. Don't tell
Hannah
me what
Montana?
You want, what you really, really want. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. Don't tell
Booker.
Me what you want, what you really, really want. I wanna really, really, really wanna zig a zig. If you want my future, forget my past. If you wanna get up with
Alice
me,
in Wonderland, come on. Ping!
Hey, Bella, can I get a ride home? Yeah, sure.
I know, but are you going to do a booth, you think?
I'm not an officer for any of those clubs, so I really doubt it.
I know, I think Maggie's actually, she wants to start a Hawaiian club, so
Hawaiian.
She's going to start a booth or something, but I don't really know. Huh. This is our jam, time. Bella! I can't wait to see you
now. The last time I freaked out, I just kept looking down. Boo, boo. Do, 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 do.
Bella, your mom wants you to get milk. Oh, also you got a Tinder message from Brian and it says, yo, just got out of prison and my parents switched the lock so I could really use a place to stay. Oh yeah, you're cute, by the way, kind of.
Honey, I got worse on Grindr.
Is that the only message you've gotten?
I mean, I've gotten worse. I've gotten a lot about Harambe.
That's such an irrelevant meme.
That makes it even worse, honestly.
Is that one of them?
Yeah. You look very alluring while you are sleeping. P.S. Try to clean and color code your closet.
How do they know what your closet looks like? There's a cabinet in front of it.
You're my waterfall.
Hey, are you Chet? Chet Everglades III.
You must be Ellie.
No.
No? Oh, that must be my 6 p.m. appointment. Bella, how are you?
I'm fine.
Doesn't matter how you are. Come on in. We can't waste our time.
Really cold out here. Please.
Welcome to my humble abode.
Thanks for letting me in. It's really cold out there.
Cold is just a feeling.
Sorry, I was just tuning my ukulele. I'm glad you can make it. I'm sorry if it was hard to find. It's just, this is one of my favorite coffee shops. It's got a good cup of joe. But it was nothing like that one night. That night that I was skiing with the abominable snowman in Aspen. We shared a nice cup of joe under the Christmas tree by the fireplace.
Let's get right down to business, no wasting time.
Actually, I need to check with my girl to make sure this is okay first.
Wait, come with what?
Come with me.
The room's odd.
That's how I got Pykele Thompson, yes, the Pykele Thompson, to sign my drumstick and actually later that day teach me how to do a single-handed jelly bean jumping jack 360 swing. If you don't mind. Emilio, more coffee! Got your 2 pint and 9 cups of Americano. Excuse me.
Oh my
That's gosh. Not correct.
I'm so sorry.
Now if I may continue, sorry about that.
Hey, let's count shoulders. 1, 2, 3.
Wait, what is this?
That's my daughter.
That's my dad. Wait, you have a daughter?
You have a dad?
So there I was, emerging out of the ocean. My chest hair is swaying in the wind. My ganja socks halfway up my leg. I had a record deal taped to my back and my dignity at full force. And all I had in my hands was this here tambourine.
You're so humble.
Thank you. And I bought you a special gift.
Oh my god, Amethyst, get the flip over here. You would not believe who I just found.
Oh, hey,
Seth? What the?
Ew! Ladies, there's enough of Chet to go around.
I made a t-shirt for you. Sign my boobs.
Don't mind if I do.
Hey Kendall, want to go to prom with me?
Haha, very funny, Bella.
I'm serious.
For real? I mean, come on, I don't even have a dress.
I mean, we could go to the mall.
Shh! I think I have something.
This is my house.
I can wear this!
That's my dress.
Right. Let's go to the mall. Any second now, we'll be there as soon as possible, probably like 5 minutes. Calm down, we're on our way. We should probably go before Colin loses his leave.
He's gonna lose it limo anyway.
Bye, Mom!
Bye! I told you I'd be the crown queen, you'd be the king.
What are you talking about? I'm gonna be the
queen. I'd be the queen!
I'm gonna be the... Get in the car, drama queen.
Let's do this.
By the way, what is this Tinder thing that's on my new app? Honey,